The central banks of Saudi Arabia and the United Arab Emirates have combined crypto initiatives. Banks will explore the possibility of launching a new cryptocurrency and introducing it for cross-border payments. For the United Arab Emirates, the practice of using blockchain technology is not new, while for Saudi Arabia, it is a significant step toward the study of innovation. The head of the Central Bank of the United Arab Emirates, Mubarak Rashid Al Mansouri, said, "For the first time, the state financial institutions of our countries have united by a blockchain technology-based project. It will give an impetus to the digitization of all the activities that we carry out."